City started this first half. Kevin De Bruyne plays. Referees officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Well, the wall's done its job.
Chan.
Mohamed Salah. Excellent control in a tight area. Nicolas Otamendi. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Cut out by the defender. Just working away to try and find an opening. And it's a heading chance now.
He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
That's a terrific goal.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw
finals, they lost them both, of course. But he certainly galvanised the club.
Oh, certainly did, Martin. I think that's one of his strengths.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response. Sanya. David Silva in the middle. David Silva! Couldn't keep his back. Knocking the ball around.
The shot's on!
He's reached it and turned it aside. Manchester City get a corner. And that's good support as they build this attack. Defender to it first. We could be in. And here's the shot. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be... Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
Foul by Silva. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Manchester City. Oh, the referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Now Sadio Mane. Could be dangerous.
Possibilities for Liverpool.
Henderson.
It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Not challenged really by that effort, Caballero. Sergio Aguero. Good through pass.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, well saved. Corner now for Manchester City. The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Shots on here.
Oh, well. There's good progress with this attack. Good defending. Nolito. Throw in for Liverpool. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Henderson. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly.
And shoots!
He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. And here's the shot. Well, it's such a shame for him because he's got into good position. Into the attacking third. Nolito.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Manchester City piling men forward.
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls in.
And he could get away here. Now the shot! And it's a goal here.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
For Liverpool, it is looking pretty much now that the victory is assured.
Oh, it's an enviable situation for them. Should be home and hosed.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.